It's New England Hockey Night. It comes your way live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins take on a team that ought to be desperate for points as it tries to claw its way back into the playoff picture, the Carolina Hurricanes.
To secure 2 points here from a team, as you pointed out at the top, they need the points badly.
Justin Williams' drive. Rask knocks the rebound up the slot, but Krejci is right on it. And it goes high off back glass. Derek Ryan chugs through the neutral zone, gives to Williams. Here's Slavin closing, saved by Rask. Rebound off the pipe. It's loose in the crease, and Rask covers.
Beautiful save. The rebound comes back in front off the skate. And that's Rick Nash pulling that puck off the goal line, what appeared to be a sure goal.
Marchand's in the right spot at the right time. It's 2-on-1 with Pastrnak working against Slavin. Pastrnak all the way in the backhand. A blocker saved by Darling, and the puck tumbles. He gives back to Falk. Falk spins to the forehand. Gets the one-timer, and Rask flags it down.
That looked like it changed direction out high off the stick of Kevin Miller.
Slings it off the far corner. Skinner gets a gift and fires it off the strings wide of the post. Hanifin along the line. Falk closes. High slot tip. Skinner. And Brock McGinn bats it out of the air. Carolina gets a power play goal just one tick past the midpoint of the first period.
NHL players in the Olympics. So he's got to get caught up really to the speed of the NHL as best he can in practice.
Steal. Nash scores. Jake DeBrusque. DeBrusque, who has made a reputation out of his relentless pursuit of the puck in the attacking zone, comes up with the forecheck turnover, and Rick Nash has his first as a Bruin. Aho back to Victor Rask. Falk tries to give and go with Aho. Now here's Rask. Falk slides it far side. Teravainen scores! Picking the top side, short side. Beating Rask over the glove. Two power play goals for Carolina. Hanifin taps it away from Scheller. Sebastian Aho to Derek Ryan to Teravainen, 3-on-2. Aho's in alone. He scores. Pulling it to the backhand and going 5-hole through Tuukka Rask. The Bruins have given up 3 goals in about 19 minutes to Heinen, but Williams intercepts. Elevates the pass. Victor Rask gets buried on Miller's hit. And Miller finishes him off while he's down. 10 seconds to go in the period. Tumbling puck. Wingles finds it. Back to Nash. Riley Nash scores! Kevin Miller with a huge physical presence in the defensive zone. Tommy Wingles will not quit on the puck. And Riley Nash tucks it in. The Bruins get an emotional lift with 3 seconds to go in the opening period. Loses possession of the puck. Justin Falk on the quick re-entry drops for Aho. Aho spins to the backhand, heaves it on Rask. It tumbles across the goal line and out as Justin Williams had a chance. On the backhand side, goes to the end boards. Kevin Miller through the crowd. McGinn digs it out. Slavin's shot kick saved by Rask. Juicy rebound all the way to the boards. Krug in front of his own goal. Carlo had to get rid of it quickly. David Backes up to the line, but not out of here. Skinner's shot trying to wrong foot Rask off the end boards. The wraparound DiGiuseppe denied as Rask got the left pad down. The shot goes off Teravainen in front. He and Miller spin to the boards. Miller caves in Teravainen, flips the puck up the wall for Schaller, but again, he can't get it out. Extended zone time. The rocket from McGinn, a save by Rask, and finally, the Bruins will be able to get a change. Skates past him. The Bruins will change out. Victor Rask wants transition. Jake DeBrusque steps into the attacking zone. Cross ice. Wingles scores! Tommy Wingles emerging as was a huge trade deadline steal for the Bruins. A goal and an assist, and Boston has come from two down to tie it. And McAvoy has it. Jake DeBrusk has done those little things so well in his rookie season. Rick Nash for DeBrusk, but he couldn't keep the puck on his forehand. Stays with it. Back to Wingles. The rocket goes wide. Chara bounces one down the boards. Krejci to Chara. A glove save by Darling. And this game has changed. Rick Nash back to Carlo. The blast. And a save by Darling. DiGiuseppe takes out the shillelagh and bangs it out to center. Krejci, a seam pass to DeBrusk. Saved by Darling, and DeBrusk goes tumbling into the end boards. His shot deflected and a leg save by Rask. And here goes Carolina again with more attacking zone time. Falk walks in, saved by Rask. Chara draws two, finds Rick Nash with the indirect pass of the Boston line. He backs to the red line and backhands it around through the corner. Scott Darling off of Krejci's body. Here's Rick Nash's shot and a leg save by Darling. Backs with the stick between the legs of Rask, a dangerous position because if Rask twisted himself, he could have drawn a tripping penalty. Van Riemsdyk's drive leaves a dent in the end boards. A hot rebound, Fleury's shot lying in the crease, and Krug calmly skates it to safety and ices the puck. Going after the puck, Marchand puts the hip on. Pesci wins it to Wingles. Wingles back to Marchand. Marchand banked it off the boards, and Darling will have to take another defensive zone faceoff. Correction, it was Hanifin. Hanifin taps over to Van Riemsdyk. And Lee Stepniak back to Noah Hanifin. Hanifin, the wrist shot. Rask makes the glove save with 12:05 to go. Soft backhand up the boards. No icing. McAvoy turns on the backhand side, finds the seam, headmans the puck to Pastrnak. Riley Nash, the trailer. Pastrnak off Riley Nash's skate, and Darling makes a nice adjustment. Stepniak had to skate past it because there was a delayed offside on. Backus goes through Stepniak's check, runs into Hanifin, who reverses to Wallmark. Wallmark from the wall. Rask dumps the puck out and then has to cover it up to take a faceoff in the Boston zone. Taps the backhand ahead of Tim Schaller. Good stick lift coming back as Jeff Skinner does the defensive work. Schaller on the forecheck, knocks away Falk's pass. A quick shot from Achari and a leg save, Darling. Taps the backhand ahead of Tim Schaller. Good stick lift coming back as Jeff Skinner does the defensive work. Schaller on the forecheck, knocks away Falk's pass. A quick shot from Achari and a leg save, Darling. Ryan has it, protects it against Riley Nash. Nash fishes it out of his skates, finds Charlie McAvoy. He's breaking with Marchand. 2-on-1 against Justin Falk. McAvoy's shot scores! Charlie McAvoy buries it, and the Bruins come home with an overtime victory. 4-3 over Carolina.
Charlie McAvoy does exactly what he should do. Head up, eyes up, pick a spot, short side, glove side. Game over.
He went 24 consecutive games without a goal. Now he's got one and two in a row. 4-3 the final. It was an ugly start, but a beautiful finish.